Oh, 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 oh There are some ancient doors in your family. There are some ancient doors in your family. There are some problems that are a cake that has been there for a long time. Blind Bartimaeus went into such situation. Bible said he was blind. And when he heard about Jesus, he started crying. He started shouting, "Jesus, Son of David." People said, "Be quiet." Those of us with two eyes, we cannot assess Jesus, let alone you blind. You blind man, how can you assess Jesus? You cannot assess Jesus. I tell you, You are faithful. You have not sinned. You are faithful in the church. Yet your problems seem to be increasing. Bible said one day, Jesus told the disciples, let's go to the other side. And when they set off to go to the other side, there was a storm. And Jesus was in the boat. The people have not backslided. They were Christians. They were speaking tongues. They were in the boat. Jesus was in the boat. Yet the boat was drowning. Hey, the boat was drowning. The boat was drowning. Bible said the disciples called. They said, Master, carest thou not that we perish? You are in the church. You think God is not concerned. You think God does not care. He does not. God cares about you. My sister, God cares about you. My brother, God cares about you. You have not sinned. It is not your fault. It is not your fault. But that the glory of the Lord will be revealed. Rabba shekende de baba. Leba sakata rabba shekende. Leba santa leba sakata. Hallelujah. So the disciples said, Onipa bento.
So
demons can follow you. But I have a good news for you. Bible says, ye ni atoye ne medi wechi. Ye any day. Ye ni atoye ene medi wechi. Do you know that the children of Israelites, Pharaoh gave them liberty to go and worship their God. But when he sent them away, and he realized that, hey, Sana Yanokra, I've left the people to go. Bible said in Exodus 14:5, he said, why did we allow these people to go? Let us bring them back to save us. You see, you have become a Christian, but the enemy misses you so much. He's making whatever he can to get you back. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are a Christian, but the devil misses you. He thinks you are going to remain where you used to be, to continue to serve him. But we serve a good God. We serve a good God. Hallelujah. Tonight it is not Pharaoh. La babo raba shake it. It is not Pharaoh and his army. But we say, ye, ni adoye. E radine mi butentim. E radine mi butentim. I don't know about you. E radine mi butentim. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Ha. Borabashendelea. Neba borabasaka. I want you to put yourself in by faith.
Name a chef, Wapani, Wapoma, Najiti, me red, yea, near door, yea, Najiti, Machi, oh, Irati.
Who is God to you?
Me, Buddhist.
Wapani, Wapani. goodness for granted. You know, I had someone told me, called me, said, "Oh, Sister Mary, I just went to my hometown to bring my national insurance card. When she slept on her bed, she could not wake up again. She lives in Accra and she traveled to her hometown. What was the intention? She's just going to take her national insurance card, health insurance card, and return, just return. She slept on her bed. Sister, you slept on your bed, but you are in. You slept on your bed, but you are in. You had accident, but you recovered. 13th of November, I was in my car, Anungwa. I heard something, boom. My car was being burnt. Saw the fire and the battery gushing out. I sat down quietly. I was not moved. Because what? Even if witches and wizards are planning something, what I know, I have come out. You are coming out. You are coming out from their basket. You are coming out from their net. You are coming out from their hold. You are coming out from their grips. Bela basakata rababa. Echo. Leba sokata rabasodala. Do you know that Pharaoh was pursuing them? And God waited till they got to the middle of the sea. Don't say God is unconcerned. Oh. We've not gotten to the middle of the sea yet. When you are able to get to the middle of the sea, Jehovah God will show up. So God waited. Or waited. When Pharaoh was polishing his chariots, or polishing the chariots, you know, or polishing them popcorn, he was polishing them. All because he has targeted the Israelites. I tell you, all the ammunition that the enemy is preparing against you, it's going to be not. It is not going to work. It is not going to work. And Bible said, God looked over the clouds and he said, "Hey, Pharaoh, is that your plan for my children? Is that why you are pursuing them?" God himself removed the wheels. God will remove he will remove the wheels of your enemy. He will not let them pursue you anymore. Those who are chasing you in your dreams. When you are in school, they are chasing you. You are in bed, you cannot sleep. In that kakra, 4 hours. In the night, 4 hours, you are sleeping 4 hours. You will not be allowed to sleep. Having nightmares. You're going to look for work. You go there, look at your face. The man does not know you, but he hates you. The things that are following you. One thing that I know, Lisa. One thing that I know. Ruth, come. If you know you are owing God, you know you are owing God thanksgiving, you know what to do. Put something in your envelope. What if it's your body, if it is your knees, if it is your money, whatsoever, just come to the altar.
Yeah.
Lord.